The City of Calgary established this book prize in honor of my father, writer W. O. Mitchell. Created in 1994, the award recognizes literary achievement by Calgary authors. The $5,000 prize is coordinated through a partnership between the City of Calgary and the Writers Guild of Alberta. I am pleased to present this year's W. O. Mitchell Book Prize to Taylor Lambert for his engaging memoir, Darwin's Movie. This well-written narrative offers a portrait of a rarely seen side of Calgary, as only movers see it. It tells the authentic but non-judgmental story involving not always positive characters, but real and compelling people just the same. Lambert takes us behind the scenes of a familiar industry that is almost completely undocumented in literature to reveal the cycle of poverty and addiction that ensnares its transient workers. Ex-cons and drug addicts are invited into spacious homes, entrusted with the care and transport of the possessions of the upper classes, a unique bridging of two normally segregated worlds. In his weird and wandering journalism career, Taylor Lambert has been a sports writer, a columnist, and has covered breaking news at newspapers in four cities. Today, he is an award-winning, long-form magazine writer and the author of four books, including Darwin's Moving and Rising, an acclaimed literary journalism exploration of the 2013 Alberta flood. But before any of that, he was a furniture mover. Congratulations, Taylor Lambert.